Climbing over rock after rock, he suddenly came to a stop. Oh, the edge of the forest was finally here, and he saw the most beautiful things passing by. Doing 55 in my best friend's ride, we missed him by a couple of inches or so. But the guy behind us was swaving and swerving, coming closer and closer to poor little Bob. Is now lying in the middle of the road in four little pieces. And I know the crows won't be hungry today, thanks to Bob. Good old Bob. Good old Bob.